Okay, we're gonna play the five spin method where you gotta put in $100. We're gonna spend five times at max or pretty close to it. And if we double our money, we're gonna cash out and we're done. If we get nothing after five spins, we're gonna move on to another machine just randomly. So here we go. Okay, so we're going to play 25 lines, and we'll do $2. That's 3, 4. We'll just go right here. Lost $10 on that one. Let's see. I don't think we're going to bet the max here, but let's see. Let's do all buffalo. You do. There we go. Okay. So we'll do 480. That's one. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's 3, 4. And last one. Find something else. Let's try this guy. Ooh, this is an oldie. Nope, over here. Lines. Two. Back to $100. That's 3, 4. Okay. All right. Nothing there. Something mystery. I bet $3. One. Two. Three. Okay, we'll try this one. I should just take that and stop. Nah, we'll keep going. We'll go here. No, I'm good, thanks.
Okay, good luck.
Try this one. We'll find something else. Let's try try this. $18 left. Well, let's try this one. This may be the last one if we don't, something magical doesn't happen. I can't tell what you got. We got 41. It's like 50 lines times. Let's see what this is. I don't even know how much I'm betting here. 250. Okay, that's one. Two. Three. Well, that's our five, but we only got $6 left, so I think we're just gonna spend it in here and see what happens. Whole 50 cents. Thank you. Well, folks, I think we're done. So we put $100 in, tried multiple machines, 5 spins each. We were up to 149, I think, at one point. We kept playing, trying to double our money, get above 200. Didn't quite work out this time, but hope you enjoyed the video. Talk to you soon, and thanks for watching.